If you still can't type fluently on the computer keyboard, you have no excuse or justification for it. You have all the necessary tools, video lessons with real practices, exercises to type words from the first day, which you can do with or without registration. You can also get your typing diploma. And everything is for free. What else do you need to start learning? What else do you want? And now, the lesson. In this one, we're going to practice pressing the letter Y key. But be careful, it's not about typing the key and that's it. It's very important to type it by placing your hands the right way. First of all, we must learn to place perfectly our hands on the keyboard. If you're going to start a course or you have already done it, put aside your shyness and post your comment too. Tell us your first impressions, your expectations, your experience so far. Are you happy with your progress? Are you satisfied with your results? Which keys do you find the hardest ones? What's your goal? Do you just want to learn to type without looking at the keyboard? Or do you want to lead the speed ranking? Have you found a bug or something that doesn't seem right to you? Do you have a question, a complaint, a suggestion? Don't hesitate and feel free to express yourself without worrying about spelling mistakes or typing mistakes. You are learning. Have you already finished the course? How did it go? What's the top speed that you have reached? Do you already have your diploma? Come on, tell us, share your experience. What are you waiting for? We said that the first thing we must learn is to place perfectly our hands on the keyboard, so that to type the letter Y key, it's only necessary to move the right index finger, while the other fingers remain immobile. Immobile, so that they don't get misplaced and don't cause a catastrophe of cosmic proportions by filling the exercise with mistakes, looking at the keyboard to know where we have placed our hands, losing concentration. And since we don't want that to happen, while we type the letter Y key, the other fingers don't move. Immobile. If you lose focus, the best option is to click on the repeat exercise button, take a deep breath, and start again. When your right index finger has learned to type the letter Y key quickly and without hesitation, and the rest of your fingers have learned to be motionless while the right index finger does its job, then, and only then, you can begin the exercise. Come on, go for it, you can! This video is a lesson from the interdidactica.com typing course. You can register for free to record the results of your exercises, or you can also do them on your own. It's available in other languages and on different keyboards. If you're watching it on YouTube, you have the links to sign up, to start the course on your own, and to do this exercise in the description. And don't forget to subscribe, give it a like, and leave your questions and comments below. Enjoy learning!